Here's a great tip to help you stop slicing the driver. Place a tee in your glove like this, and what I want you to focus on as you're coming into impact is that tee is pointing towards your target. If your club face is open like this, the tee is going to point up and to the right. If your club face is closed or more square, it's going to point more towards that target. Give this a go, guys. Thanks for watching. Like, follow, and subscribe for more content.